Hi guys, somebody just asked me to go live. A lot of people asked me to go live on Movie Star Planet, so I'm live now. Why are y'all looking at me?
What are you on?
Live.
Are you on Carrie Underwood?
Yeah.
By the way, guys, someone's trying to steal her clothes.
No, she was just checking on it because I forgot to give her airy hair for this.
Oh. Oh, okay. Put your fucking camera in. What if a damn ghost went about it?
I know. The ghost, like, you could see the ghost back there. You don't see it?
All right, I'm gonna gift her airy hair. Whew.
You should do a 3 o'clock.
You know we saw a killer clown outside of our house too. You didn't hear that noise. I said no. You're not there. You can you hear the spooky noise? See?
Huh?
See? No, it was actually at our door though. At 3:30 when I stopped the video.
Okay, I'll give away the other airy hair. Okay, fine.
You stopped it.
Yeah.
But I did have to give her airy hair because I promised.
So. Oh, yeah, I really did it. It was fucking
okay, good. She bleeds me.
Don't you like my hair?
Thank you. Yeah. Let's see.
Victoria.
And how many others?
I'm cool. I took that picture in school.
Guys, my backup's VIP, but it's only a little bit of VIP. It only has 15 diamonds, but it's still VIP. So, I'm about to get on in a minute.
No, then they're going to hack that account.
Uh-oh, they don't know my password.
That girl didn't know that password. The girl didn't know your password's a unicorn. But okay, go ahead. I think that's her sister. This is her. Oh, sorry. know if they don't put it out, she's ugly.
There's a lot of people asking me, can you gift me and stuff? I don't know.
First, a chat group
chat. I'm trying to find my account name. What was it? Llama what?
Llama something 123. It has 123 in it.
Not llama, it don't have 123. It has either it's that.
It's 123.
The password's LOL 123.
No, you even told me it has 123.
When it works, I'm gonna be laughing.
Say my friends.
It's going there because it know that ain't a name.
123. Well, I don't know. Can you move? You're so hard. Okay, only if you treat me like a lady. Like me.
Okay.
Here's my sister.
Here's my sister. I don't know her, but she's ugly. She's actually really funny.
I follow her. I really do. I really actually follow her. Her name is Summer.
Yeah, that's my sister. I told you to follow her.
No, I didn't follow her. That was my old account. Like, you told me to follow her, and I don't do it no more, and I found it.
She gets a lot of hearts without putting any of my stuff to look. Sorry about my spell. Smell it after walking.
Why is she with y'all?
She doesn't live with me.
Why not?
Because she's,
she went live on that day.
We already know when I come home tonight, I want the house clean.
Okay.
Y'all don't want that fan on? I'm just hot blooded. Shit. Jaws. I was talking to him. What? I don't know who kissed my dad.
No.
Oh, what about this right here? Uh-uh. Y'all gonna make me mad?
I didn't do that that time.
What?
Okay. Y'all, I have a rule, Angel. There's no eating and drinking in my living room. And I know you girls did drink in my living room because I seen the freaking juice pack.
Sweetheart.
I know she did. Don't do it again. I'm serious. I'm going to whoop ass.
You do what?
There's no eating or drinking in the living room. You eat and drink in the kitchen, people. And the reason why I have this is because Leslie ruined a whole freaking bag of potato chips that went stale from eating in here. Victoria, if you want to get you, I'm washing my clothes. If you got something you need to be washed, you need to go get it right now and put it in there, like blue jeans or whatever. I know you do because you wore clothes last week. So if you got something, get them right quick and throw them in the washing machine.
I'm going to go to the store.
Victoria, just don't wash your ass up and go get them. I don't take but a minute.
All right, not talking much. Ouch! Anyways. Haha, always unicorn is going to she dropped him. Yeah, he is. See, I'm going to have to try to find this girl. Here she is.
I did what?
I'm about to pause so y'all don't see any passwords or users.
you so special? Give me three reasons why you're so special. Leslie. Okay, attic. iPad attic. Fix it, slap you through that wall.
Alright guys, sorry I had to pause it.
Being a parent. Okay, one more time, Leslie. Give me three things about you, why you're special.
I don't know.
Yes, you do.
No, I don't.
What are your good points, Leslie? Okay, how about your bad points, your nerd? Victoria.
Stop begging me for my account. I'm not giving away my account. You know how much you beg. Alright guys, sorry I had to log off for a minute. There's only 5 watching? Well, that's actually good because, you know. Guys, I know y'all gave me a lot of gifts yesterday, but it seems like I only have like 3 rows of hairs. I'm gonna pause y'all real quick. Alright guys, I'm just here. This is what's gonna happen. I know you guys gifted me a lot yesterday. Whoever gives me the most 5 gifts that are rares gets 2 airy hairs, and one straight rare hair. So that's three rare hairs. So if you give me five rare hairs, you get three ultra rares. So make sure. Yeah. Okay, fine. Unicorn, I'll unblock you, but don't trick me this time. I ain't playing. I have removed your block, whatever your name is. If you want rares, you gotta give to me some rares. Just playing with some right now. My tablet's literally at 1%. That's why I'm gonna go. I'm about to go try to find my computer to go live because it's very toxic. Hey, you little meanie. I don't like you no more, you know that. Oh, yes. I'm just stretching out my body. Stretching.
Where's Mom?
Stretching.
Ma?
Ew, that feels weird. Hi guys, I'm Balky. He said something. He said I was going to lie, but never mind. He'll block me again. Okay, wait. Block. Let's see what she said. I'll listen to you. All right, so I'm doing an account giveaway, so make sure you gift these accounts that I'm going on, okay? I'm not making them, they're beginners, so make sure you gift them some stuff. So I'm about to go on the accounts that these rares.